belly buttons. Why do we have one? Jeanette Rowe, Louise Park. Why do we have belly buttons, Mooey? Asks Smarty Cat.
Belly buttons are what's left of the cord that fed us when we were inside our mummies, says Mooey the Cow. Quick, Smarty Cat, Bella the dog is going to have her puppies. If we get to the farmhouse quickly, you'll be able to see a belly button being made.
Do puppies have belly buttons too, Mooey?
Yes, Smarty Cat. All animals who grow inside their mummy's tummy have one. Before puppies are born, they can't eat or breathe by themselves, so they need help. Inside their mummy, they are attached to a special cord. This cord also gives them everything they need to grow until they're ready to be born. Look, Smarty Cat, these puppies were inside their mummy. And now, they have all just been born, explains Mooey. See the cord coming from where the belly button should be, Smarty Cat? That's what was feeding the puppies as they grew inside their mummy. Now that they are born, they don't need the cord anymore, so it gets cut off. But don't worry, this doesn't hurt the puppy. When it heals, it makes a belly button, just like yours, and mine, and everybody else's. When we were born, we didn't need our cords anymore either. And that's why we have belly buttons, Smarty Cat.
Just like mine, Mooey, says Smarty Cat.
Hey, Smarty Cat, says Mooey. What kind of button won't unbutton?
I don't know, Mooey. What kind?
Asks Smarty Cat.
A belly button.